YouTube, what's good, man? I hope you guys are out there taking care of yourself. I hope you guys are out there becoming 1% better every single day. And I definitely hope you guys are retaining your seed. Let's get it. Today is day 77, day 78, you guys, of me retaining my seed. And I want to tell you this, you guys. Relapsing is not worth it, you guys. It's not worth it, you guys. After you drain yourself, after you release your life force, you are going to pay for that. Every mistake has its own price tag, you guys. So you really need to be thinking about how releasing your seed will affect you, because it will affect you, you guys, whether you are aware or not. You will be affected. You have to be putting in that work. You have to be pushing yourself past your limits. You have to be fighting these urges and temptations to become stronger. You have to be.